Good day, everyone, and today we are gonna talk about the territory warfare. Everything in this video is taken out from the official Tiger Knight. The pictures and the text is used Google Translate, so it may be some words and things are wrong. And also, this is early. Maybe something will be changed in the future. We will take a look at the faction I know of now, and what we will have in the game. So stay tuned. So here is the picture of the landscape from on the map. It's 8 factions right now. Currently, they are making. Here you will see the faction names. So this is the factions' names. As I know of, there may be simpler names, I don't know yet, but at least for now this is what I found out. And here is the background of the factions, details and info. Just pause the video when you see text coming up, because I don't want to be a long video with a bunch of text, so just so you know. That means basically if you have tried games like Mountain Blade, you can go around freely with your troops and raid and visit the neighbor castle probably and towns. So how do you get a castle or a city and town? Basically they are gonna auction every town and city in that factions. So you have 8 factions to pick from. The highest bidder will win that castle or town. So it's not gonna be based on the legion. I don't think you can maybe you can share that town with your legion members. I'm not sure, but they can buy the closest town to you and in the same faction, and then you are gonna be on the same team. So there you go, this is all I found for now. I will book more, update more announcements. And even though this video is less than 10 minutes, for you guys it probably feel like I didn't do so much, but hell, it was a lot of code through, a lot of shiny text that I don't understand, so I have to use Google Translate to find this and this and yeah. So if you guys want more of these sneak peeks, please subscribe and support me, because it's a lot of work even though it's a short video. And actually my goal is now I have 88 subscribers, and if I'm gonna continue I want to come to 100 subscribers, then I feel like that's a really nice goal for now. I also found a lot of pictures and rules and info about the ranking, and also maybe some upcoming new units for the faction we already have. Of course the Roman Cav is coming, but we also have Wu, Shu and Wei. But anyway, that will be a later video if I get enough subscribers. So yeah, peace out guys and have a nice day.